I don't understand why he has his own dressing room.
He's a superstar, Miz. He's the current reigning United States champion.
Wait, did you just call me Miz?
Did I?
Yes, you did.
Oh, well, just think about the Miz.
That's cute. But getting the names thing wrong, that's funny. I know somebody much more talented than you does that.
Oh, wow. Nice drop kick.
Speaking of talent, we got some talent in the ring right now.
Brie Bella on the offensive cover, hooks the leg of Maryse.
Now Maryse with a handful of hair there. And
it looks like you were right earlier. It looks like there's some dissension in the DiBiase camp.
Just that big clothesline.
Schoolgirl right there, and
wait a second.
Hey, get out of the ring.
Oh,
wow.
That's what happens when you put your hands on a diva.
So the referee has to.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Wait a minute, twin magic.
Maryse has no idea that the Bellas made the switch.
No.
That's Nikki.
Small package.
Two, three.
And the Bellas.
Daniel Bryan and Brie.
And Daniel Bryan pick up the victory.
Well, technically one Bella, but I'm sure Daniel Bryan is glad that Brie came down to ringside.
The Bellas are each of four. Together, they're an eight.
I don't understand how you can call the Bellas fours.
I got high standards, unlike you.
What's Maryse?
Now here's the problem. Here's what we were talking about earlier. This relationship is on the rocks. Whoa! Oh,
talk to the hand!
Wait a minute. Did Ted DiBiase just get kicked to the curb?
I don't know.